You are human.
Better than two old men.
And throughout all of humanity's existence on Earth,
really gotta camp
there have been ideas, strides, and accomplishments. Some of them enormous, some of them small and personal, and others have been revelatory. A simple change that redefines everything we thought we knew. For example, this will be the last moment you ever think of soda as being a dirty word, as being bad for you, filled with unclean ingredients and unnecessary sugar. Because this is poppy, and poppy is soda. It tastes like soda, looks like soda, smells like soda, and fizzes like soda. Because it is soda. It will be the soda your kids and grandkids think of when they think of soda. And that's because this soda has none of the bad stuff. Instead, it has all of the flavor. Poppy is the next chapter in the story of soda. The future of soda is now, and it's called poppy.
Patrick Mahomes trying to win a third Super Bowl, and any way you slice it, he might be one day hoping to catch this guy. And we know Tommy can run a lot faster than this.
He's like, come on, catch up, catch up.
He's passing the baton, you're saying?
Yes, he is.
Well, I think it's going to be a fun thing to watch. Mahomes is only 28 years old.
Yeah. But Mahomes has created, and rightfully so, that aura, that mystique. It's so hard to beat someone. It's like Jordan, Tom Brady, where it's like you expect them to come back when you're on the other side. And I talked about it earlier. For Purdy to come out and handle the Super Bowl pressure, but as this game moves on and it gets later, the Mahomes effect happens. I see other quarterbacks, they just get outside of themselves, and they all of a sudden feel like they play safe. You gotta go take it to be. So far, Purdy has.
They added time to 109. What Reed is looking for is Rice takes it to the 11. Remember, they were down here inside the 10 when Pacheco fumbled. The only other time they threatened, and also remember, they can double up here as they divide at the top.
I would have taken the timeout if I was San Francisco there. That was very surprising. Kansas City, you've got a ton of time. But they are not in that interesting spot where they get first down.
You pull.